Welcome to the 13th episode of my personal fitness journey from fat to fit. This week was another good week. I bench pressed 80 kilo again and I set a new squat PR, so stay tuned. Also stay tuned for the progress photos at the end of the video. Do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon if you like this video. I started the first day with the bench press. I first did 2 sets of 6 reps with 60 kilo. Then 2 sets of 6 reps with 70 kilo. And finally, 1 rep with 80 kilo, which is, as you know, my PR at the moment. Then I did wide pull-ups, where I did 7 sets of 5 reps. After that, I did squats. I did 1 set of 10 reps with 40 kilo, 1 set of 10 reps with 60 kilo, and 1 rep with 70 kilo. Then I did hanging leg extensions, and I did 5 sets of 10 reps. After that, I moved to the horizontal ab crunch machine, where I did 5 sets of 10 reps with 50 kilo. Then I moved to the chest flies machine, where I also did 5 sets of 10 reps with 50 kilo. And finally, I did barbell bicep curls, where I did 5 sets of 10 reps with a 20 kilo barbell. The second day, I started with deadlifting. I first did 2 sets of 6 reps with 60 kilo, and then I did 3 sets of 6 reps with 80 kilo. After that, I did some chin-ups. They were easier than I expected, and I did 5 sets of 10 reps. Then I did wide pull-ups. I did 5 sets of 5 reps. After that, I did hanging leg raises, where I did 5 sets of 10 reps. Then finally, I used the lat pull-up machine with the bar, and I did 5 sets of 10 reps with 50 kilo. It was a short but a good day. The third day, I started with wide pull-ups. I did 7 sets of 5 reps. Then I did chest dips. I did 5 sets of 8 reps, which is 1 more rep per set than I did previously. Then I used a tricep pushdown machine. I first did 2 sets of 10 reps with 105 kilo. And then I did 3 sets of 10 reps with 90 kilo. After that, I moved to barbell tiger curls, and I did 5 sets of 10 reps with 15 kilo. Then I went to the seated back row machine, and I did 5 sets of 10 reps with 40 kilo per side. After that, I used the sitting shoulder press machine with free weights, and I did 2 sets of 10 reps with 20 kilo per side. I have also been wanting to do more trap shrugs, but I keep forgetting to do them. But this time I did 5 sets of 10 reps with 15 kilo per side. Fourth day, I started with the bench press. I first did 2 sets of 6 reps with 60 kilo, then 2 sets of 6 reps with 70 kilo. I tried to bench my PR again, but I failed, so instead I did 1 rep with 75 kilo. Then I moved to the incline bench press, and I did 3 sets of 6 reps with 50 kilo. Then I went to the incline chest press, which also includes your shoulders, and I did 1 set of 10 reps with 15 kilo per side, and 3 sets of 10 reps with 20 kilo per side. After that, I did incline dumbbell presses. I first did 1 set of 10 reps with 18 kilo per dumbbell, then I did 1 set of 10 reps with 22 kilo per dumbbell, and finally a failed set of 5 reps with also 22 kilo dumbbells. Then I did wide pull-ups. I did 5 sets of 5 reps this time. After that, I did chin-ups again. I did 5 sets of 10 reps. And finally, I did hanging leg extensions, where I did 5 sets of 10 reps.
Now onto the progress photos of this week.
If you have any progress photos to share yourself, leave them in the comments down below. I'm curious to see what your progress is like. Do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon if you like this video. It helps me out a lot. Thank you all for watching, and as always, stay strong and stay fit.